Hey guys, welcome to Frugal Lab. In this video, I will teach you how to make a powerful vacuum cleaner at home. Check the description box below to have a list of the items needed for making the vacuum cleaner by yourself. We start by taking a soda bottle and then we mark it and then cut it carefully like that. After cutting the bottle, we take a metal can, it can be a Coca-Cola can or a deodorant can, and then we start cutting it, just like this. You should be very careful with your hands while cutting the can because the edges of the metal can be very sharp. After we have the metal sheet in our hand, we take the bottle and then we mark it for the size of the fan which will be used inside this bottle. And then we make another circle inside the bottle to make the propeller a little bit smaller than the bottle so that it does not touch with the bottle while it's spinning. Now this way, very carefully using scissors, we cut out the circle from the sheet for the fan. Now this way, very carefully, we mark lines on the circular sheet using a permanent marker for the blades of the fan, and those lines should pass through the center. Now we turn the blades all on one side using your hand, just like this. And now we use a very powerful glue to mount the fan on the motor. The glue that we are using, this black solution, is a water sealant, which gets very strong after it hardens up. Now we take two sketch pens and then we cut them from the middle by using a lighter and removing the extra plastic. We use these sketch pens to mount them on the motor. We will install the motor using these sketch pens. Now we install the sketch pens on the motor just like that using some glue. Now we take the bottle and then we mark and drill some holes which will let the air pass through and create a vacuum inside the bottle. Now we mark and drill some holes for the installation of the motor inside the bottle, and these holes will hold the motor and those sketch pens. You can also glue the motor on the bottom of the bottle instead of installing them using sketch pens, but this is a very strong way, and even after months of using the vacuum cleaner, the motor does not shake around. But in all other ways, the motor tends to shake around and gets loose. And after the motor is installed, we empty two tea bags and use their paper just like this to make the filter of the vacuum cleaner. And then you install the suction pipe just like that, and your vacuum cleaner is almost ready. This is a 12 volt battery, but you can use a smaller 9 volt battery also. Now, as you can see, the vacuum cleaner is working very good and it is very powerful, and I am very, very proud of my creation. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, then don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.